guys, today I'm going to be telling you how to make a car slash dump truck thingy. So let's get started. So I need the wheels, and let's get the chassis. So we'll get two of these, put them beside that, and then these wheels put on just like this, same thing. And then you'll get two of these. Come on, just like this. And then you'll get two more. Same thing on the other side. And I'll pause the video if you need to. And get one of these. Come just like this. Get two of these. Do this. And then you get two more. Do this. Doesn't matter if the pieces are different colors. And we'll get two of these. We'll get two of these. Then you get this windshield, done just like that, and on the other side. And you're good, done. Bye guys, make sure to like and subscribe, bye.